Thank you so much. What we get to do for a living is a privilege and an honor, and we don't take it lightly. But there's a lot of men and women that make this look a whole lot easier than it is. I want to recognize some people right now that need to be recognized. It's not just us booking the show and walking up here and looking cool. It takes the people on our end, the people, the promoters, the venues. It takes the people that are taking care of us. These folks in their security shirts. We have some off-duty police officers that are here that are taking care of us. On to the people that are selling you your beers. To the people that are going to clean up all the trash whenever we all get out of here tonight. Let's please recognize those people and give them a big round of applause. God bless people that get up in the morning and want to go to work.
That's loud and heavy,
so having
bro.
Having said that, if you guys don't mind, we'll play a couple more songs for you. All right, so a lot of you guys know the story behind this next song, some of you don't. I wrote this song on my son's second birthday. And I'm going to get him to come out here, and he's going to help us sing this for you, okay? Let's say hi to my son, Larson. Please watch some Jinks right there. Oh my goodness gracious. I know what you're thinking. He gets his hair from his mama.